This is what it's going to sound like. So that first chord is a C sharp minor 7, except you're just going to be putting your last finger on the 7th fret on the first string, and then just give that a strum. To a G sharp minor. And then just a little strumming pattern that I'm doing. Just slow it down.